resonance column. Materials required: two tuning forks of frequencies 480 Hz, 512 Hz, resonance column apparatus, and a rubber hammer. Procedure: take the tuning fork of frequency 512 Hz and place it horizontally over the open end of the tube. Excite it by striking it with a rubber hammer. It starts vibrating. Raise the tube slowly along with the tuning fork. Stop raising the tube when the maximum sound is heard. Note the length of the air column at that position. Record the resonating length L1 in a tabular column. Vibrate the tuning fork again and place it over the tube. Raise the tube further to a height approximately equal to 3 times the previous height L1. Stop raising the tube when the maximum sound is heard and note the length of air column at that position. Record the second resonating length L2 in the tabular column. Replace the tuning fork. Take the other tuning fork of frequency 480 Hz and place it horizontally over the open end of the tube. Excite it by striking it with a rubber hammer. It starts vibrating. Raise the tube slowly along with the tuning fork. Stop raising the tube when the maximum sound is heard. Note the length of the air column at that position. Record the first resonating length L1 in the tabular column. Vibrate the tuning fork again and place it over the tube. Raise the tube further to a height approximately equal to 3 times the previous height L1. Stop raising the tube when the maximum sound is heard and note the length of air column at that position. Record the second resonating length L2. Calculate L2 minus L1 in each case. Calculate the velocities V1 and V2 in both the cases. Record the velocities in the tabular column. The mean value of V1 and V2 will give the velocity of sound in air at room temperature. Using the value of velocity of sound in air at room temperature, calculate the velocity of sound in air at 0 degrees Celsius. The velocity of sound in air at room temperature is 343.872 meters per second, and the velocity of sound in air at 0 degrees Celsius is 331.929 meters per second.